All right, go sign some autographs. Who do we have over here?
Justin Bieber. What's up, guys?
Justin Bieber's here.
Nicki Minaj.
Go sign some autographs. Stay in the area here. Rihanna's here. Go sign some autographs.
Wiz Khalifa. Wiz Khalifa.
Go sign some autographs. And last but not least, who's this?
It's Britney Spears.
Britney Spears is here. Oh my goodness, go sign some autographs. Number one fan, she loves you right there, yes. Give it up for Taylor Swift. Justin Bieber. Microphone, Justin. Sing to one lucky girl in the audience. She doesn't want to dance, Justin. Right there, she loves you, right there. Oh, yeah. He's gonna propose. Oh my goodness. Guys, wide awake. What are you doing out there? Come back on stage. Back to yourselves. One, two, three. Hey, what are you doing with that plunger? I was looking for that one. Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a seat, you fellas, ladies. Give it up for our stars of our show here. Just clap those hands to the beat, to the beat, to the beat. All right, you guys, close your eyes now. You're driving in your car, you know, hit up a powwow. Driving your car right now. It's getting kind of hot. Roll down the Indian air conditioning. Roll down the window. You're picking up all your friends. Do a donut. Oh, cool. You're showing off. You just got your brand new car. Oh, yeah. You're styling. Go left. Right. Oh, cops are coming. Oh, 5-0. Slow down your whip there, buddy. Oh my goodness. This is the best ride ever. Stick your head out the window. Oh, you got a bug in your mouth. You will not throw up. All right. And wide awake. You're at the slow dance. Somebody's wearing cool glasses. Your job is you want to dance with them. You think they're Brad Pitt or Angelina Jolie. When the glass is off, it's just the hypnotist, Scott Ward.
What you need, girls, so baby, bring your body. hear me when you're about here. I'm not fooling around with you. Baby, my love is true. With you, this is where I wanna be. To satisfy your every need.
It's my groove. Wake up, hey, you'll remember that one tomorrow.